His Highness the Emir Sheikh Sabah Al Ahmed Al Jaber Al Sabah expressed sincere gratitude to the Gulf leaders for promoting their joint work and implementing the decisions they have reached in previous sessions.
These remarks came during a key speech in the last annual GCC summit that took place in Riyadh on December the 10th, 2019, under the chairmanship of the custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdulaziz Al Saud.
His Highness the Emir Sheikh Sabah Al Ahmed Al Jaber Al Sabah hailed the positive and constructive steps that have been taken by the GCC member states in their efforts to resolve differences and put the past behind us. In a speech during the last GCC summit that was held last December in the Saudi capital of Riyadh, His Highness the Emir hoped that the gathering of Gulf leaders was a positive sign of their determination to unite their ranks and adhere to their unity. His Highness Sheikh Sabah stressed that the region has come under dangerous escalation that threatened its security and stability, calling on member states to seek calm and dialogue to confront such escalation because the alternative will lead to the unknown. His Highness the Emir reiterated the stance of the State of Kuwait condemning any attack on the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia while continuing to express solidarity with the Saudi brothers in defending their security and stability. On Yemen, His Highness the Emir hailed the Riyadh Agreement that was signed in November 2019 by the legitimate government and Southern Transitional Council under Saudi Arabia's sponsorship, stressing that the agreement will pave the way for the desired peace process. In the speech, His Highness Sheikh Sabah affirmed that Gulf leaders were closely monitoring the developments in Iraq, Lebanon, Libya, and Algeria, hoping that peace and security would prevail and that the people would overcome their crises.